is Shweta.
My name is Sindhan Niga Sachi.
Shwalog, welcome to your favorite India reaction channel.
Shwalog family.
Together and forever.
So, a lot of people are literally pinging us and commenting to react on the climax song of Kanchana.
Yes.
So, here
yes.
we are. So, we are going to just react on that song. Okay, the movie was released on 15th August 2011 and the director is Raghava Lawrence and it's from film series Muni. In cast, we have Raghava Lawrence, Rai, Lakshmi, Kovai Sarala and many more. The music director is Sai Thaman. Raghava, a cameraman who is scared of ghosts, faithfully lands onto a project to at a haunted house. He and his team are soon pursued by not one but several revenge-seeking spirits. Okay, it's several here. So, chalo, let's see. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be bombastic now.
Let's watch this
let's
song.
Watch it.
Let's watch it.
Wow, wow, wow. He is so damn energetic and his expressions.
I'm just a big fan of the expression, the way.
The way, yes.
Ye karna, and itni badi badi aankhe, and you know, and. एक पार्ट तो ऐसा था ना वो एक कार थी कार आ गई एंड वो
शी वाज इन द एयर
एंड आई वाज लाइक ओ गॉड हाउ कम लाइक ओ
very 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 nicely you know so we have seen Bum Bole and we have seen this okay?
yes.
so Bum Bole song you feel energetic this song you feel energetic plus scary You can feel that scaredness and ये जब theatre में देखेंगे and you see that face in front of you on the big screen, you will get scared.
You oh God.
Because the way the expression I made is to a different level. The way
I guess शायद से इसके बाद या इसके पहले fight scene था क्योंकि वो उनके face पे बहुत सारा blood
लगाया होगा कोई ना इसके बाद है.
इसके बाद होगा क्या?
But again very very nice. I'm huge fan of his expression.
एक moment था जहाँ पे she I mean he वो ऐसे थे और उनके flashes बताए थे.
Snake वाला sequence वो it was very well done.
दो
nicely done. And you know what? A lot of guys are saying that बोलते ना कि Lakshmi's a copy of it. Okay, people who don't know Raghav himself is making that movie.
And he Raghav too,
yes,
right?
Yes, he's a director and actor for the same movie. He himself is making that movie. So it's not a copy, it's his own official remake. Okay, because I know everyone feels original is original and everything. But trust me, because he made the movie, that's how people came to know about Kanchana later on. A lot of people did not know about that movie. So it's a good thing that even the directors are entering Bollywood. It's a very nice thing.
No,
we need this type of direction and actors in Bollywood. He is so amazing. Now we are going to watch it some. I will watch Kanchana now because it is in Hindi. So we'll watch it. But I would prefer to watch it in the original language with subtitles. Guys, do let us know where can we find it with original language because that's a different feel. Because whenever you dub a South movie in Hindi, it kind of spoils the fun. But
मेरे आँखों में है ना I'm just closing my I know वो
वाला step था ना मस्त तो energy
एक ऐसा था फिर
nice steps
oh my
nice
God,
steps very 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 nice
these just
expressions
love the expression.
Are to the peak its expressions are to the peak the way he has done
and
is superbly amazing
वो knife को भी
yes
I was like oh God so much
Rage. Yes. Very nice. Guys, thank you for the suggestion for showing us
thank
the
you so much.
Original one and we loved it, guys. And keep on suggesting us
more videos.
Do
like, subscribe, share, comment and click on the bell icon.
The way he dances.
Ha ha ha. Bye, guys.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.